Dad. He's in a robot.
I don't think so.